Not all that long ago, considering the billions of years the Earth has been spinning amidst the cosmos, humans knew little more than what was in front of them. Local wasn't local. It was the entire universe. It was everything. Hunt, gather, shelter, make, repeat. This was lap one of the human race. Fast forward thousands of years, we realized if we worked together, we could do more. We became industrious. And for many, the Earth became a commodity. The modern world is mesmerizing in its complexity, but it came at a cost. Over time, we've become the root cause of our own destruction. But there is hope. Change is possible, and it's in our DNA. Pushing the known limits is what we do. In the race against climate change, we choose bloom over doom. Tenacious optimism and collective action, so this time around, we all thrive. We've taken our first steps, turning trash into new products. Old water bottles, old clothes, old shoes. You know this story. It's a start, but what got us here won't get us to where we need to go. The future needs more. Regeneration is the next lap. Instead of extracting, we can heal. Instead of removing, we can replenish. Supporting healthy oceans, skies, and forests, letting the soil rest and rebuild itself. Expand your imagination further, 50 years into the future. Picture the things we create benefiting the Earth. Our shoes and clothing being a part of the natural cycle of grow, use, decay. Molecules borrowed for a while and then reclaimed for what's next. Every biome has something unique and clever to teach us. Imagine the potential of microcosms of factories, athletes, and designers innovating with the materials around them, turning kelp into cloth or carbon dioxide into rubber, creating performance products that propel us further than a finish line. We can embrace the wisdom of those who have always known that we are interconnected with nature. We can unfollow the old rules, transforming the technology of today into the innovation of tomorrow. Are we there yet? No, but we're working on it. And we're in it for the long haul, because the work of protecting our priceless playground, this incredibly unique planet, is never done. Welcome to Lap 2.